Welcome to the UKFA Colon Dubstep production. Typically a tempo of 140 beats per minute is selected.
When did that rocket launch go near
the
end
of the
Sorry, man.
Then it's time to add some hi-hats and cymbals to fill those spaces.
Point blank.
Add some modulated bass lines and be sure to make them heavy.
Another guy coming out the back of A.
Why not try adding a synth lead in a higher register? Next, some sound effects for
from A direction, but
and now you are ready for the most important part of any filthy dubstep anyway. The drop.
Yeah.
got to be a good guy to have on your team, though.
I'm going in.